सीजन दो को स्पॉन्सर पायाबुल में अब वक्त है महिलाओं के 48 किलोग्राम यानी 48 किलोग्राम वर्ग कुश्ती का। मुंबई महारथी की ओर से आ रही है कोलंबिया मूल की कैरोलिना कास्टिलो। सीजन दो को स्पॉन्सर्ड बाय अमूल में अब आ रही है दिल्ली सुल्तान्स की ओर से अजरबैजान मूल की मरिया स्टटनिक।
Well, we move on to the women's 48 kilogram category, and a great chance here for Delhi Sultans to take a 2-love lead in the match situation, because Maria Stadnik, one of their star performers, up against Carolina Castillo Hidalgo for Mumbai Maharathi, and she also has performed really, really well. So I expect this to be a terrific match, and Stadnik has won 2 out of 2.
Yes, John, this will be an interesting contest indeed. Stadnik, 2-time Olympic silver medalist. But she started her Olympic medal journey with the bronze back in Beijing. Tie score 1-0 in favor of Delhi Sultans, and you're absolutely right. They could go 2-0 up straight away. Within 50 seconds, a warning for Carolina Castillo Hidalgo. Castillo Hidalgo, remember, is in the white and yellow singlet. White, yellow and black, while you've got Maria Stadnik in the white, red and black singlet.
Yeah, the big flash of red is the easy distinguishing feature, I think. And you can see straight away nervousness from Carolina Castillo Hidalgo. She knows that if Stadnik gets a real decent grip on her, she's in trouble, and she's very, very wary indeed.
This is the lightest weight category, the women's 48. So you get to see a lot of quick moves. The alacrity will be there on display as far as these grapplers are concerned.
Maria Stadnik, remember, twice an Olympic silver medalist, was really upset she didn't win gold in Rio. And at the moment, and in fact,
30 seconds, you score points.
On the clock now is Carolina Castillo Hidalgo.
Yes, she wasn't engaging enough in an attacking hold or trying to score points. So now she's got to try and score in the next 30 seconds. Otherwise, a point will be awarded to Maria Stadnik.
Continue, continue.
Satya Dev Malik putting his left hand up to signal 1 point going to Maria Stadnik, because Carolina Castillo Hidalgo failed to actually do anything in that 30 seconds. As we expected. And Maria Stadnik, not as dominant as perhaps we might have expected at the moment, but just biding her time, and 40 seconds left in this first round. She's been unable to get a telling hold on Carolina Castillo Hidalgo. Now, is this the moment? Oh, and has she got her down in a pin? It's a chance of a fall. It is indeed. Well, not much action until the big, big moment. But once she actually got her in a hold, made absolute the most of it, and wins it outright by a fall.
Well, they call it the commentator's curse, John. Just when he was saying she hadn't done much, she said, hang on, let me show everyone. Tight clinch, and Erica Weave looks a little disappointed, but she has no reason to be, because her teammate, Carolina, was up against a three-time Olympic medalist. Stadnik wins this by fall against Carolina Castillo Hidalgo, and Derry Sultans go 2-0 up. Let's take a look at the highlights of this contest. Very cagey for the first 2 minutes. In fact, the first point awarded for passivity against Carolina, but this was the clinch that did the damage. Once she got Hidalgo down, she got 4 points for that standing position takedown, and then pinned her opponent with her back to the mat, and that settled the issue.
Totally decisive. Maria Stadnik's hand goes aloft, and there you can see 2-0.
But now, Mumbai will have to make a comeback. In the meantime, let's go down to Poppy and see whom she's talking to.